Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. I'm Gaynor.
I'm Office Boy Kieran.
I'm Sophie.
And today we're introducing Aidan to a little bit of Modern Family.
Our new favourite.
Yeah, we've done a few, but he's been off with the boys in Greece.
Out of everything we've watched on this channel, I've actually seen this though.
You have?
I've not seen like every episode, but like I've seen episodes.
Right.
Oh, have you?
Yeah.
Well, see, I've never, before this, I've literally never seen a single bit of it.
I've seen quite a bit of this, to be fair, yeah.
Somebody in the comments said that you can get it on the UK TV.
It's on Disney Plus.
Oh, it is?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, yeah. I don't think I've seen it on there, actually. Yeah, I need to, yeah. But I don't want to watch it, because I feel like it'll spoil...
Yeah, the reaction.
The reactions, so yeah. Maybe when we've like finally got to the end.
Yeah, these are two of my favourite characters, Mitch and Cam. And their daughter, Lily.
Yeah, I'm not, I'm so cute.
Yeah, so... Yeah.
That's very exciting.
Best moments from season 2. Best of Mitch and Cam.
Every home improvement project that we've undertaken has been a near-death experience. Make the appetizers... If an accident does happen, I hope he kills me. Because I don't think I would be a very inspiring disabled person.
What the hell, Mitchell did that?
Yes, yes, Mitchell did it. Who's the bitch now, bitches?
Honey, it looks beautiful.
Well, yeah, because when you two were inside enjoying a little tea party, I was out here getting stuff done.
I'm sorry, we shouldn't have underestimated you.
You know he's stuck in there, right?
Oh, yeah.
Hey, kid, Cam and I are gonna go crack a couple cold ones. You wanna join us?
No, you know what? I'm just gonna stay here and get some stuff done, but you two ladies enjoy your light beers.
Hey! Oh my god! Oh my god!
Yeah, I'm pretty proud of myself right now.
Oh my god!
Calm down.
Okay, what do you think?
I like it.
But you don't love it.
No, I do. I love it.
As much as you love the other one?
Ooh.
Okay. It's beautiful, Gloria, just like my Mitchell.
Slipped right off there.
Oh, good, you're back. I need you to help settle a spat between our blacksmith and the chimney sweep.
Be nice. It took me 20 minutes to find my opera cloak.
I still can't believe you didn't have to rent any of that.
Oh, please, do you know how many times this has paid for itself?
Has it?
You might be comfortable with all this lying, but I'm not.
Oh, please! Where was all this conscience when I got us into the first class lounge at the airport and you chewed Angela Lansbury's ear off? You know what you are? You're like a mob wife. You look down at me and my ways, but you're happy to wear the mink coat that fell off the back of the truck.
Who's a mob wife?
I'm a mob wife.
I'm sorry, I couldn't hear you.
I'm a mob wife.
So Cam has started working out again, which is, it's great. He's feeling good about himself and I want him to be healthy, so it is all good. Except for one thing.
Knock, knock.
Look who's there. Maybe there's a person in this world who looks good in bike shorts, but my boyfriend is not that person. He gets incredibly sensitive about even the tiniest comment concerning his physique.
Hey, I think I'm going to take this spin class tomorrow morning.
Oh, sure.
Oh, I get it. Message received.
I didn't say anything. The deal was to get Cam to take off the bike shorts, but guess what? He is still in the stupid bike shorts. Can I call you back?
You're this amazing looking guy, and...
I am not amazing. Really?
I wouldn't change anything.
No. You should know that every day I wake up very grateful to have you in my life. I'm the one who got lucky handsome. Maybe I just don't show it enough.
Single white mother, black child.
So what? Lily's Asian, we're gay. In the school admissions poker game, we're the winning hand.
Oh, honey, sorry. My partner, Kavita.
Hi, nice to meet you.
Hello, nice to meet you.
Disabled interracial lesbians with an African kicker?
What sets you apart?
Well, my white man name is Tucker. I am 1/16th Cherokee. Ready for child to soar like eagle.
Oh, God.
The tribe elders foretold that though I lay with fire-haired man, the giving hawk would bring us baby. with her skin the color of sweet corn, which my people call maize.
Please stop.
Well,
knowledge is her sustenance, like so much maize, which, you'll remember, means corn.
What if I was a single dad?
Did you bring in the dry cleaning from last night?
Are you really getting on me about the dry...
How long's this been going on for? Quite a while, right?
Yeah, since the night... Yeah, but I think it was
2009, I think it came out.
Yeah.
And then it... When did it finish? Like...
Because I've seen later episodes and she's like a lot older in the series.
Yeah. I've heard all the kids...
It's probably a good 10 years, I'd say. Maybe more.
Yeah.
They've not really changed how they look, though, have they, Mitch and Cam?
Not really. Throughout the whole season, they look practically the same. Yeah.
Hit that. Yesterday's lazy cures today's crazy.
Yes, thank you.
I wouldn't expect you to understand us. You're not theater folk.
Neither are you. You did Godspell one summer in a barn. You're barn folk.
Get used to that jealousy, Lily. Ordinary people just don't understand us.
Hello.
I dropped your phone.
I was here when it happened.
Okay, it's all right. I just can't.
Helen, you have to try. I once almost let my own fears stop me from embarking on a relationship, and I would have lost the love of my life.
Helen!
Donald!
Cam!
Hang on, Helen! I'll have you down in a jiffy! Hold on tight! Ow! Nails! Helen! Nails!
What is this?
I don't know. Excuse me, Constable, what is going on?
Flash mob, isn't it?
Oh, it's a flash mob! Oh, we saw it on...
What is a flash mob?
It's where people start dancing and then more joining,
So there's like loads of people then dancing.
What, is that all just for no reason?
No, they're all together, all in on it, but like they just look like normal people walking along and next minute they'll be part of the group.
Have you ever seen a proposal when they've done like... got down on one knee and done the proposal and then people join in and then more people join in, he's arranged it all.
Nah.
Well, that's why you need to know these stuff if you're going to propose.
Do I?
YouTube, remember if people get together and choreograph big dance numbers?
We should go. This is kind of weird.
No, this is joyful, Mitchell. You, of all people,
okay, so this is why I was rushing you around.
I thought that it was harmless, but I would never want to make you uncomfortable.
Barb, it's my fault, too.
So we're okay?
Yes, of course.
Oh, thank God. Because I couldn't live with myself if things stayed weird between us.
Cam?
What is it?
Well, we got it all worked out, sweetie.
Oh, great. Let me get my camera.
Okay, that's not necessary. No.
It's not biting. She's teething.
On people. All right, if she starts biting her play date, she's going to be a pariah.
Try piranha.
Take a bite of an apple. Take a bite of a pear. Take a bite of the cookie that you left over there. Here's one thing you should never do. Don't bite Taylor or Brandon or Sue, because people aren't food, people aren't food. Your friends will run away if they're scared of being chewed. And as a side note, private parts are private. Mitchell, there's a stranger in our hot tub.
Who is it?
You do know what stranger means, don't you?
Oh my God, how long has he been there?
I saw him exactly 1 second before you. You know everything I know.
Okay, I'm calling 911.
I'm getting my bat.
Maybe we're overreacting.
Yeah, he could have a very good reason.
We should at least say hello.
It's only polite.
Oh, really? What about but yet, Rachel?
I'd love to go, but yet, I don't feel like parking. It's either but or yet, not both.
You're lucky no one's kicked your butt yet. What about Thomas? You wrote him off because he serves a salad after the meal, which, by the way, is very common in Europe.
What part of Europe is he from? Pretentious Stan? What?
You know what I'm looking for.
He's a very nice guy.
That's not it.
I'm sorry I made a snap judgment.
Still not it.
You were right.
There she is.
Yes, yes, it's true. I had girlfriends, quite a few, actually.
I, too, took my fair share of ladies to the hen house. Literally, I did take them to the hen house. That's the only place you could get some privacy on a farm.
Really? What were these girls' names?
Oh, well, there was Nellie Forbush, Betty Rizzo, Eliza...
Doolittle. These are characters from musicals. You're so gay, you can't even think of real girls' names.
Ken McAfee, that's a real
one. Bye-bye, Birdie. Are you okay?
Yeah, well, you don't just tell your partner you may have a baby with someone else and expect them to go back to eating a delicious and inventive meal like it's nothing.
Okay, but even if he is mine...
I wonder if, like, if they're... What you might use, might know this, if they're actually gay in real life.
Real life, yeah.
Are they?
Yeah, well, I know the ginger one is, definitely. I'm not sure about the other one.
Yeah, because I guess acting, you can obviously play any role, do you know what I mean? Like, you'd have to be a doctor to play, a doctor. But, like... Yeah, I think I'd assume but I don't know.
Yeah, he's definitely.
I'm just saying that like they do the role quite well, don't they? Yes. If they're not,
And especially them together, they have a really good chemistry together.
It's like in Coronation Street, the guy in Coronation Street, he's gay in real life.
Who? What actor?
He used to work behind the bar, and he worked in the factory.
Blonde hair.
Yeah.
Oh, what's his name?
What's his name?
Why do I want to say Chesney? It's definitely not Chesney.
Yeah, but he is in real life.
It doesn't change anything between us.
Mitchell, I need to have my reaction. If you would have told me 10 years ago that I would be living with someone and raising a beautiful baby girl, I would have said you were crazy. But here we are. And you and Lily are the best things that have ever happened to me. So if you're telling me there's another kid... How can that be anything but good? He is completely unaware of how absolutely adorable he is.
Okay, well, thank you. But I am aware when someone has a crush on me, and he does not have a crush on me.
Does Broderick have a crush? Yes. On someone he frequently sees at the office? Yes. Does that man have red hair and a beard? No, but his boyfriend does. It's me. The crush is on me.
This is you? Oh, did I validate you?
Oh, yes.
Did you put an extra tiramisu in here?
Maybe.
Ryan, again?
I just like coming here. I tell you, if you were single...
Ow!
Ryan!
Saturday night we're having dinner with Pepper, Longinus, and Crispin.
They're our gay friends.
I think that was clear. I've been spending a lot of time with a lot of straight people lately, and darling, I need a night with my homies.
You mean homos.
So we've been dropping by unannounced to, casually assess our candidates.
Not all of our candidates.
No, that's true. We did not drop by Missouri.
It's Missouri. No one from Missouri would say Missouri.
I'm so sorry. Hey.
Oh, hey, what are you doing home?
I bailed on yoga.
Oh, yeah. Oh, could you go to the mailbox and get me...
No, why can't I just come in?
You can. I just...
Cameron.
What?
Look at me.
I am.
What did you do?
I am home alone for a lot of hours.
Carmen Miranda.
I just wanted a couple before the holes closed up.
Cameron. I'll just get one with me really quick.
Okay. All right. Hey, one for Daddy. Woo! There's nothing gays hate more than when people treat us like women. We're not. We don't want to go to your baby shower. We don't have a time of the month. We don't love pink.
You love pink.
No, pink loves me.
Excuse me, can you throw that ball?
Can I throw a ball? You don't think I can throw a ball? No,
that's
no,
not
no.
What he said.
No, apparently this gentleman doesn't think I can throw a ball.
Well, that's not what he said.
You don't think I can throw a ball? Well, let's find out.
Oh, God, he looks old.
Oh, sorry.
Hands.
Sorry. I've seen cattle. I've seen hogs. I've seen goats. I've even seen a three-legged. Whoa. Oh, my God. Oh. Really, Mitchell? I could have just died.
Oh.
Wow. Now it makes sense. It's a Pritchett thing.
Help me. Tell me what to say.
Okay. How about this? You are the prettiest, smartest, funniest girl in the sixth grade. I know you're only 11, but I can't stop thinking about you. I love talking to you online. I think we should become boyfriend and girlfriend. No, it's not what you think. I'm talking to a little boy.
I've never seen that scene before. That was good, that last one. That was the funniest one.
No, I do like Modern Family.
Oh, it's really good, isn't it?
There's so many of them as well.
Have you seen, like, do you watch it? Have you seen it before?
I used to watch it years ago, when we lived in the States. Mm.
Yeah,
watch it all the
time. When it first came out, No, I love it.
I've not watched the later ones. I think when I finished watching, they were still like little kids.
Yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure you hit the like and subscribe button for us, and we'll catch you on the next one. Cheers.
Bye.